also a split finger pitch that he tries to use as a changeup, and that might have been it right there. Madison goes down chasing, swing and a miss, strike three. Beeler gets his first K of the night. Two outs in the second. Scoreless game. Here is Matt Pagnozzi.